Some say he was an outlaw, he roamed across the land with a band of unskilled ruffians and a few old fishermen. No one knew just where it came from or exactly what it done, but they said it must be something bad that kept him on the run. Some said he was a poet that he stand upon the hill. His voice could calm an angry crowd, make the waves stand still. He spoke in many parables that few could understand. People sat for hours just to listen to this man. Some say he was a sorcerer, a man of mystery. He could walk upon the water, he could make blind men see. And he conjured wine at weddings and did tricks with fish and bread. He talked of being born again and raised people from the dead. Some say a politician who spoke of being free, he was followed by the masses on the shores of Galilee. He spoke out against corruption and he bowed to no decree. They feared his strength and power, so they nailed him to a tree. Some say he was the son of God, man above all men, and came to be a servant, set us free from sin. And that's who I believe he was, and that's who I believe. And I think we should get ready, it's getting time for us to leave.